We actually had some friends tell us once that they let their kid choose their consequence. Yeah, they said, hey, if at any given time we're like, you know, our kid, if we're giving them a lecture, they can raise their hand and they can opt out of that lecture and take a spanking instead. I know, I looked at my wife and I was like, I want that deal with you. I want...